Am I the only one who always forgot this when switching between iPad and MacBook? You didn't have to cut me off.